The story of my character in the play is avoiding all spoiler alerts. The story of a man who goes from immaturity to maturity and who learns a lot about himself and maybe gets involved in some sea battles and maybe has some horse races and maybe meets Jesus.